Ireland's first Easter.
Yay! What about you,
Chubby Lub? What about your peep?
Well, it's behind her. Son.
Yep.
Look at your adorable little ears. There's Grandma. There's Grandma. And there go your ears.
Here's the Easter table. Marika's quiche. My quiche, which might be a little salty. Some mini quiches. And then we have some deviled eggs. And I'm also making hot cross buns. But they're going to be dessert because they're not going to be ready in time.
Oh, it's God, Ireland's first time at the table. Is that so exciting? You're a grown up now.
You don't get any food, but you can sit with us.
Pretty soon.
You can sit with the cool kids.
What?
Bryson's really excited about his basket.
Look at this shit.
What'd you get?
Oh, man, the shit. A glass, one of my favorite beers, and a beer magazine, and beef jerky, and sour.
Look,
Warheads.
Mom caught a basket, and it's got champagne in it. Does the Easter Bunny know what Mom likes?
It's that time, annual Easter egg hunt, where Marika always gets the most because she's evil.
I don't have
an MS
holder there.
Ireland, next year you'll be big enough to do this.
Yeah, you will.
Make sure you're too little.
You should be walking. Eggs all on this side of the
pathway,
but stops at the little tree back there.
Okay.
Out in the middle.
Are we gonna step and poop? I don't have shoes on.
I hope you do step and poop then.
I'm gonna count to three and then you can go.
Uh-oh, this is not a good idea without shoes.
One,
sucks to be you.
Two, three.
Get the light ones. Those are the ones with the scratchers.
Ooh.
Scratcher. Ooh, there's lots in these bushes. Ooh.
I got light
ones. Ooh.
Wow, you put some in thorns.
How many did you find?
11.
I have 9. Marika has 8, so there's
so no matter what,
2
I have
more.
Most.
No,
unless you get 2 more.
So tomorrow's Marika's birthday, so I'm giving her her gift today. It's basically just a big Lululemon bag full of tissue.
Maybe it's in here.
Oh yeah, nice.
I just didn't want to put it in the bag because then you'd know what it was. Wait, where did I just put it? Put it right here. Dun dun la! It's my old mat.
No. Yay, thank you.
But if you don't like the color, you can take it and exchange it. And I got you the thick one too.
Oh, I love it.
So that was our Easter. And when we do our Easter egg hunt, my mom hides scratchers in there. And my brother and I each ended up getting, I think, 8. And Marika got 4. She got the least this year. But my brother was the big winner. He won like $5 and a ticket. I just want a ticket. But thanks for watching. Check out yesterday's video, the 1 year ago, the 2 years ago, and the surprise. See ya tomorrow.